hey, I'm a bitter, bitter person. My life pretty much sucks. That is, until I started going on etavatom.com. It's a motivational site that makes me realize my life does suck, but at least I can waste my time on the web.